Yeah, welcome, welcome. Today, I want to show you the skill which I've done today. Today, I've made this machine, so I want to disassemble the submersible pump. This submersible pump has got a breakdown with the armature was damaged inside, so I've taken it out. So to replace it, it needs to take out this stator winding out. Then we put the bearings. Yeah. So you have seen it. This is how I've make this machine. You can come closer so that you can see properly. You have seen it. I've put the jack here. So when I'm doing like this, when I'm jacking, so it's lifting this stator winding out. So once this stator winding come out, then I'll be able to replace the new motor. So the new part which I want to replace is this one. So this is the new part. This one. This is the new part which I want to replace like this. Yeah, this is the new part which I want to replace. So I have to take out all these parts. So this is the lesson for today. Thanks very much. See you tomorrow, next time, at the same time.